Okay, so I can kind of get an idea. Like, it's one of those things when you walk into the space, at first it just looks clean and bright and airy, but then when you take a closer look, you can tell that like the cabinets are starting to peel and come apart. So I'm sure you guys are ready to make the kitchen look like the rest of the house.
Yes.
So tell us a little bit about what you guys are struggling with in here.
The look of it, the countertops, the cabinets, and the stove.
This stove is how old?
I would say it's from 1964 when the house was built.
And it still works?
It still works.
Our kitchen needs a lot of help. It's very small, a lot of older appliances.
Our oven can't even fit a turkey in it.
Oh, that would have been good too. All right.
Okay, so if you guys could have your dream kitchen, what would that look like?
An island would be nice with seating, maybe corners so you could have conversation.
Sure.
Maybe get rid of that door.
Yeah,
use a lot of space.
Yeah.
The fireplace.
Okay, you want to redo the fireplace.
Yes. This wall, gone.
Okay.
And more windows that way, so it would add more brightness.
Yeah, this is probably the best view in the house.
Yes.
Yeah.
This whole thing should be a window.
But you have to be like back here to see it.
Yeah. Pass through would be really nice.
That would be nice.
Our most expensive piece of art is that.
That was well put.
Yes, I get what you're saying. It's true.
That's a good point.
Yeah. So we'll figure out the exact layout.
Yeah.
Because I'm not 100% sure until we get a formal bid from a contractor and figure out the other big ticket items.
Okay.
But the current plan would be take down this wall, do the wall of pantry on the back wall, shift over the door. That way there's only one door entrance, not the two. And then since we're going to lose all this storage,
yeah,
we'll still do the refrigerator, but then we'll do a nice new slide-in range. So you have the oven and range right here. We'll do a hood vent, raise up these ceilings so they're all the same height as the ceilings of the rest of the house. And if you guys want to carry over the shiplap, we can do that.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Really make it tie together.
Yeah.
And then we'll do just a bunch of uppers and lowers. We can shift this window over so it's centered and do a much bigger window.
Okay.
This is the money shot. That's the ocean. It'd be nice to do a pass-through window, something really entertaining vibes.
Okay.
The window could be level with the counter and the counter could extend to the outside. Big island in the middle with seating this way and that way, so you have the ocean and the kitchen. And then we could do a nice new slider where the bay window is. And if we have leftover, we can also work on these other sliders too.
Okay.
That way it all has a similar look going on. And we can do the new flooring throughout and we can work on the fireplace.
I love it.
Now that we've locked in a layout, it's time to pick materials for their brand new open space. Hi, you guys excited?
Yes.
The moment's about to get real. Would you like to do the honors of?
Well, this is our gem. It's almost like cut seashells and things that you find on
the
coast.
Very cool.
This we're thinking for the backsplash.
Well, that'd be great.
So the goal is to really accentuate that gorgeous view out there, right? And that color palette.
Oh, that'd be great.
With this, because it does have a lot of movement, we could pick a counter that played off this nicely with some of the same color tones, but less busy. And the island could have its own moment.
Okay.
Yeah, that makes sense.
That's gonna be our next step. We're gonna go to the slab yard and really pick things. But we wanted to make sure that, see if you guys like this first before we choose. Okay,
like
so
that.
Flooring wise, these are two different colors from my line. And this one, for some reason in your house, is picking up like slightly more greenish than I've ever seen it. And I can't quite figure out why.
Yeah, I see it too.
If we put it on the floor, maybe it's a different color.
Oh, now I see it more.
Yeah. We've literally done this flooring so often, and it's so weird how different colors can play in just different houses with different lighting.
Yeah.
I think we put it in houses without this much lighting.
Yeah, that's true.
It's gonna be even brighter.
So we really have to be true to the color that this light is projecting on it.
Okay.
So we could pull a shade lighter if you like.
I would love that.
To see it?
I'd love to see that. Yeah.
Okay, we'll do that.
We'll work on that. Toby, what are your thoughts so far?
I like the lighter, and I definitely like the not the green.
Yeah. This would be the color of what the cabinets will look like, which I think is beautiful.
Oh my gosh, I would love that.
But flat.
Yes.
Flat.
Yes.
Flat panel. So like the inside of this.
Yeah.
The reason why we have this is because we would love to do this for your fireplace. And there's two options. Yeah.
Yeah.
So the surround, you could do one of these. more of a square to more of a circular edge.
Yeah.
I think I'm just leaning this way.
Safer choice.
Safer.
Is it? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. But I agree. I mean, I think in this house,
Okay.
makes more sense. More beachy modern. Hi.
Hello, Christina.
I know this is our first project together, but this doesn't really look like it's gonna be done in 2 weeks.
We're getting close.
We still have backsplash floors, the fireplace, the shiplap.
The shiplap too, yes.
2 weeks?
I am confident that I can swing it though. I promise you it looks better underneath than it does from the top.
Are you working like 24/7?
Almost, 7 days.
Okay, I mean, I know they're living here right now too, right?
Still in the house.
Are they freaking out?
A little bit.
Well, despite the fact that I'm a little bit nervous, it looks gorgeous.
Thank you.
The cabinets look beautiful. The view looks incredible.
Doors.
Doors look amazing. We'll see what happens. I mean, if you can pull all this off in 2 weeks, you're our new guy for all the projects.
Pressure's on.
Okay, you got this.
Hello, you two.
2 weeks. 2 weeks.
Well, it's close. Well, we've been working day and night. Lots of team players here.
This looks like, honestly, worse than 2 weeks ago.
I would completely agree.
I can see that we will not be doing furniture today.
No.
To explain everything we have left.
We gotta finish up our fluted fireplace.
Okay.
Casing on the doors, getting pendants hung now on the island.
This is one of the fastest projects that we've ever done. And so like, I'm not upset at all.
Completely appreciate that.
And I appreciate how many people you have here working. I mean, obviously we can see you're trying your hardest. Realistically, when do you think you're gonna be done?
Tomorrow morning.
So I'll be letting Tobias and Jenny know.
Please.
Coming home in 2 days?
Yes.
Yes. So we can actually get in here tomorrow. Say what, late morning, early afternoon?
I was thinking hopefully tomorrow by 11 I could have you guys in here.
To start
staging. Yeah.
Well, it is what it is.
It is.
All the energy drinks. Best of luck. Okay, well, let's at this point just hope for a miracle.
Don't miracles always happen for us?
Oh my gosh, the backsplash, the cabinets, the countertop, oh my, the bar stools, the flooring.
Island is something that I always use. The kids do homework at it. Brings the family together.
I just can't believe this is our home.
I've never seen a contractor personally work so hard on a project. He really did put his heart into this project, and I think the workmanship turned out impeccable. We went with like the beachy modern look, and I think the backsplash plays perfectly into that look. It really brings the ocean in. It almost reminds me of sand, like shells.
Boy, it came out perfect. Yeah, I love it.
It is so beautiful, the ceilings.
Shiplap, I know that was something that you guys had before, and it looks great.
Boy, that flip-out window, that
is so flip-out window is a game changer.
So it was expensive, but I think totally worth it. Entertaining. You guys said the kids play soccer out there.
Yeah.
Just being able to communicate back and forth is gonna be so nice.
I don't think I'll ever dread doing dishes again.
Right? Yeah. Not a bad VO. Not a bad VO.
I feel like I'm gonna faint.
We fit a lot in here. Yeah. We have a slide-in range, but we also have the oven over here. We have an ice machine, a wine fridge / beverage center. You really do have it all now. And this leathered finish is so pretty.
It's gorgeous.
Looks so great.
It really does.
Oh my gosh.
Just the way it feels too. It looks cool.
And the hardware is so pretty. All the detail. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
The lights are beautiful. And that.
I love that light.
Oh my gosh, that is so fun.
Right.
And it doesn't block the view.
Yep. And it really ties into the fireplace nicely.
Yes.
Like we mixed a lot of natural woods and then the pop of the black. I think really accentuates everything.
I'm so glad you told us to do black.
Good.
I'm so grateful you convinced us to add that space in. It's a game changer. It doesn't feel crunched in here.
No, it doesn't. It feels huge.
It does.
Right?
Yes. I still can't believe this is our home and I get to come home to it.